If it was $100 minimum, it was up to $100 minimum.
Probably going home. I'm so tired.
Five. Yeah,
he did. That's right. He did say something.
Actually,
yeah, actually about this. About this is not very good.
We have to have a team in the spring in order to keep the spot.
I think we may have been a little more overmatched than usual on Thursday night. Isn't that double B league a little higher than
most? It's
very strong,
yeah. It's definitely stronger than Tuesday.
Yeah, I was just gonna, what about, are we going to get killed on Tuesday?
No. I feel like there's going to be teams that you're like competitive with, the top teams.
I think we've played, yeah. It's John.
Got it.
Chip keeps track of all this stuff. All I do is occasionally pull up. And I try to get it in before the play.
Yeah, I feel like you'll be...
Yeah.
There's a, like the couple that are at the top.
Yeah.
And they're,
Yeah, but we know the other, so it's, yeah. That's
what if there's 12, you know,
Is it 12, really?
There might be 12.
Coming back
okay.
Or not.
I'm like, you know,
it's okay.
You can tell us you don't want to play.
We know. It's okay.
I was just talking to you.
You're in the mood to put up?
All right.
I'm like,
all right.
On the glove? Nah, it's just a flush wound. No, I don't throw a ball. Just, you know, I can't not dodge. The whole night I was like, I'm not gonna dodge. I'm gonna rip open my tattoo. I don't wanna rip open my tattoo. I dove with him the first 3 points.
Yeah. But you got it out of the way early, so you weren't thinking about it.
Exactly. Yeah. That's the way to do it. I'll be right back.
When I start
to oh, you just get that.
Yeah, I heard the bigger men, bigger guys are better.
So I was like,
so this is gonna be all red, that one's gonna be like yellow, red, I'm gonna have a black one. Super traditional. It was a very traditional like tattoo.
Yeah.
You want to go tattoo for that? My guy, I don't know, it's really awesome. Good. Why don't I head out?
I can't think of what I would want.
showing out our quality. So we got that tattoo as well. And I paid for it. Did you get it?
Absolutely.
Yeah, but let's do it. And then you got like something small that did it in the public.
Yeah.
So we got that down. I want to go like that.
See, now I feel like 500 is not bad.
Yeah.
I was thinking 4,500.
But I was like,
it's still 500 bucks.
We thought it worked with that. Like, I paid that before, like, someone came on television. So I was like, nah, I'll look around. So as we were leaving, like, the first one I came to, we went back. We started back. And we started there. Like, as I get to the, as I got to that one,
oh, so close.
I got that one, he's like, no problem, look for a tattoo. I'm like, yeah, man. All right. We want to tattoo someone about an hour and a half left. What do you want to do? I'm like, yeah, man. So I'm going to put you in the chat. 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 Because a men's, you're used to them going up and down. Yeah. Down here. The women's, like, almost way too fucking up here.
Yeah, it's everything. I can't fucking serve a scene. I can't play defense. It's
weird.
You're old. Yeah, I know, right?
You like it?
Just assume it's going the way the rest of the season is going.
Oh, you guys making it to the playoffs though, right?
Absolutely. That's right.
That's all that matters.
Uh-huh.
Hey, Brian.
What's up, Joe?
How you doing?
Yo, Joe.
Yo, Joe.
Are you doing something in Florida? Are you permanent?
No, just up here and there.
Anything you're not on a team?
No.
You're one of them floaters, kids. I don't be one of them floaters. I hate them floaters. Always around floating.
You know what I'm saying? You're so...
No, I wanted to take the season off, but I like Pat and Sean's mom.
Yeah, the O'Briens. Yeah, the O'Briens are fun. They're awesome. They're all right. Pat Sean texted me last night, he's like, yo, man, can you sub for me tomorrow instead of the team? And I'd like give him fun. I wanted to like give him as much fun as I could. I was like, gonna text him this morning at like 10. I was like, if you really need me, dude, I'll be there. You need yourself. I'll be there, man.
Yeah, Sean's great.
Yeah, Sean's pretty good.
Exactly.
I go up to the one guy, he used to go, I'm doing this right, but I'm feeling a pinch here.
Florida's really tough. Ben, is this still the first game?
I'll let you know if I hear from Joey about their kids.
Let me know.
I will.